Proverbs chapter 21, verse 23. He who guards his mouth and his tongue will keep himself from
calamity.
In German, der wo aufpasst, was sagt, bewahrt sich vor Unheil. In Chi, wow, schau mal, Lukas, er hier, ui, ui, and I see God is using him.
Amen.
And today he tells us that we should guard our mouths. We should mind the words which come out of our mouth. Because the mouth is capable of destroying even us ourselves. So, yeah. And then that will keep us from calamity. Calamity means destruction.
Yes.
Our own lips can destroy us.
Yes.
Apart from that, this boy is full of intelligence, so
yes.
Full of wisdom.
Yes.
I've realized that, please parents, thank you for the good work.
Amen.
He's also a very talented artist, as we are going to see soon.
Amen.
Thank you, Mama.